Let the tale be told about a bold heroic deed. In the days when fear and panic festered, we were sheltering in place and wondering how on earth we'd feed our family with all of us sequestered. But some stores set up senior hours to give them a head start, to make sure they weren't crowded and could shop 6 feet apart. So just when we thought everything was lost, oh, came the day that Grandma braved the line at Costco. Most businesses were closed and no one went out anymore. The streets were empty, looking almost haunted. And even when we dared to try the local grocery store, they didn't have the stuff we really wanted. But we were down to our last roll of toilet paper, so one feisty senior citizen decided she would go in search of one-ply, two-ply, or embossed. Oh, that's the day that Grandma braved the line at Costco. We offered to go with her, but she said, "I'll go alone, and you've got work to do, hon, I'll be fine. Besides, I've got a bunch of games uploaded on my phone, and I love to chat with all the folks in line." That's true, she loves to chat with folks online, or in the library, or walking down the street. In fact, she could make small talk with a potted plant. So she set off with her shopping bags, her walker, and her list, and hit the line an hour before they'd open. She plotted out her route like a devout cartologist to get provisions for which we were hoping. She made a beeline for the paper products, naturally. She had to wrestle a 90-year-old for the last pack of TP. As random stuff into her cart she tossed, oh, the day that Grandma braved the line at Costco. But when she got out, there was hardly anybody there. She could have slept in late and not be crowded. Well, what the heck, it makes a real great story she can share, and at least I got to write a song about it, even with a key change. So now we've got a year's supply of blueberries and kale, 4 dozen eggs, we go through a lot of them. She even noticed now they've got some nice hot tubs for sale, but Costco makes you buy a dozen of them. Still, now we've got enough to eat, we've even got reserves. We can get back to work and back to getting on each other's nerves without needing our canned goods to exhaust. Oh, thanks to the day that Grandma braved the line at Costco. She got a case of scotch so we can all get sloshed. Oh, the day that Grandma braved the line at Costco. Plus dental products so our teeth can be well flossed. Oh, the day that Grandma braved the line at Costco. Okay, good rhymes by now I did exhaust. Oh, singing about Grandma braving the line at Costco.